Hello, my name is Riley Peck, wildlife biologist for the Beaver Millard counties in the southern region of Utah. Today we're just east of Beaver in the Tushar Mountains capturing Rocky Mountain goat. Our population is thriving, succeeding here, and so we are having the opportunity to capture some mountain goats and move them to different portions of both the state and country. Yesterday we succeeded in capturing 21 goats, both billies and nannies, some kids as well, and moving those to the Sal Mountains in the southeast region. Today, South Dakota has come up and they are coming and taking 20 goats to head back with them. Tomorrow we will focus on capturing the last 10, which we will send up north to the central region and release those on Mount Nebo. This capture is really a story is a success story. It really is an exciting event. A lot of people are coming to watch. Here up on the Tushar Mountains, we've recently had Rocky Mountain Goat viewing days and had numerous people from both in-state and out-of-state come to look at the goats and see them. And it does provide a little bit more exotic of an animal, if you could say that, more than just the elk or deer that we see so commonly all throughout the state. But it is a majestic animal that's really pretty. A lot of people like to see it, and luckily we are having the success here on the Tushar Mountains that enables us to both augment populations up north like Mount Nebo and to start new populations in the LaSalle Mountains.